Slager's 2-2, a swing and a fly ball, pretty well hit to left field. Coates goes back, pulls up off the monster. This carries out and gone. Ka'ai Tom clears the left field monster by a foot. An opposite field home run. And the Clippers go up 6-1 on Slager's. They've hit three home runs in the span of their last eight batters. And they are now nine outs away and five runs in the lead from their 11th Governor's Cup. And Brady.